Friends and family fill with love. To look at you is to look above. It's so challenging to find a name that's yours, to capture such wonder and allow you to soar. And while there's infinitely more to you than a name alone, we feel this one should be yours to own. Chloe.
The delight you bring lights up the world and makes it sing. So for you, we all came together to present this name, Chloe.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see.
I closed my eyes and said a prayer. And when I looked down, you were there. And you were placed into my arms. So amazing, who am I that God would trust his little one into my love? And now it all seems up to me. You're small and helpless. Your steps are ordered, your hairs are counted. I've been entrusted with God's beloved. How will I teach you how to walk when I'm so prone to wander off? How will I teach you how to live, to love and give? How will I teach you how to trust when I don't keep my promises? How can I teach you all these things? I'm still learning. So I take you by the hand, close my eyes and pray again, Today I place my dreams for you in His hands. And one day when you are grown and walk with Jesus on your own, I know you finally will be in.